I love how the guitar is double tracked, so you really get that heavy sound. That bass is killing it too. Nice little breakdown here. So I think a lot of credit has to go to these bands for kind of getting a head start on the whole metal genre. They use a lot of double-tracked guitars in this song, and to give it a dronier sound, a heavy sound. I feel like everyone in this band just worked so well together. And I loved how it kind of got more quiet in spots. It was almost like a miniature breakdown of sorts. Everyone is just like going, everyone's just doing so good on their instrument in this song. The bass and the guitar and everything. It's so heavy for 1969. So that's kind of why I put them up there with like Blue Cheer and other bands for getting a head start on that whole like metal thing that would later kind of evolve into Deep Purple and Black Sabbath, I guess. So basically this song starts on a D chord. This is the backing guitar, the song. Then it goes to a C. So it does that like twice, I think. It just goes. And then it kind of goes to a G chord. And then it kind of has this bluesy rhythm, I guess. Well, it's more like a, what do you call, like, kind of what the Beatles used to do in their early days. You kind of call it like a jingle melody, I guess. And so anyways, we're on a G chord. doesn't do that in the song, but it does at the, So anyways, talking more about the song, like, just, it's just a really good song. I think a lot of the songs on this album are just heavy, they're bluesy, and a lot of blues influence on this album. One of my favorites on this album is Blister on the Moon, that, on to the lyrics. So it's just about, like, I think a lot of this is, like, metaphorically it could be, but the woman just won't do what's right. So, yeah, like, I don't really know what else to make of that, but yeah, it just sounds like a, maybe this girl is, like, bad, or, like, just kind of a bad influence. Other people think that it's a bad influence on him, it's going to, like, change him or, like, something. Yeah, I really enjoyed this song, and I'll see you guys in the next video.